guys, welcome back to Hello RC. This is Jason, and today I've got the RC four-wheel drive Trail Finder 2 Rust Bucket Edition K5 Blazer out here at Crawler County. It is a gloomy, wet, rainy, muddy fall day here in Ohio, so what better of a day than to get this awesome truck out? This is one of our favorites of the year that we bought, so I'm going to trail this thing around and have some fun. Here we go with the Rust Bucket. If you guys are not familiar with this truck, it is a very scale rig from RC four-wheel drive. It's on a leaf sprung suspension, so you're not going to get the articulation that you would from your more standard trail trucks. But in my opinion, it makes the driving experience just amazing. So awesome truck to drive. This is running a Fusion SE and 25 kg servo, so we're just going to trail this thing around and have some fun. And you may notice in this video I've got a couple lights out. I've unplugged the marker light and the tail light. I just wanted to kind of give it that old truck realism and see how it looks on film. So tell me what you think. Such a quiet motor. This is our backyard crawler course here at Hello RC. This is Crawler County, where we do a lot of cool things. So if you like this sort of content, consider subscribing. Don't forget to hit the like button as well to help our channel. This truck is just in its element in these conditions. We'll be getting back to the Trucks with Cups National League here in the next day or two. So make sure to look out for that. Well, I think I reached the end of the road with the K5 Blazer right there. I think that's pushing the limits of its capabilities. But anyways, that was an awesome, awesome trail run today. So if you like this sort of content, make sure you subscribe. And thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.